Equality for women votes now.
Yes, of course, of course.
Of course.
You want to vote?
Promote.
Yeah.
Promote on the sexist.
I think it's great.
And what's your name? Do you feel that women should fight for the same person that men fight for?
Pardon?
Do you feel that women should fight for the same person that men fight for?
Well, I'd like to fight.
You'd like to fight?
Yeah.
That's your main concern.
Yeah.
Not the money.
No.
Okay.
Fighting.
Thank you.
Now, what's up with picking you up?
What's your name?
Rita Brown.
Where are you fighting from?
L.A.
L.A.
Yeah.
What weight?
Featherweight.
Featherweight?
Yeah.
Do you like it, or are you out here for the money?
I like it both and for the money.
Okay, thank you. Okay.
And Douglas Dunning, Eva Savage.
That's right.
And her daughter. Let him see the sign.
Yeah, he saw it.
Okay, are there any more signs? I'm going to go and join everybody else. Where are the signs?
I think they're over there. Tiger, I think they're over there.
There's a bunch of signs against the,
Where are you from?
Michigan.
What's your name?
Tom Davis.
Okay, thank you, Tom Davis. What about the beautiful lady over there? How did she feel about it?
So fancy. They can handle it.
Okay, what's your name?
Heidi.
Heidi. Okay, thank you.
Yeah, women's is everything good.
Okay, what's your name?
Huh?
What's your name?
Oscar Davis.
Oscar Davis.
Houston, Texas.
Thank you.
Thank you. Hey, up in my face. GLO does not stand for the gorgeous ladies of wrestling. GLO stands for the gruesome ladies of wrestling.
No television?
They're awful. We're trying to get ourselves some equality, and the GLO women are bringing us down into the gutter. The slap in my face.
Like,
you heard that, Matt Simber? You heard that? Did you hear that, David McLean? I said it, and I'll say it again.
Go into the GLO room.
I'm fighting that.
Tell them in the GLO room. Go to the GLO room.
They're not there anymore. They got kicked out.
Oh, yeah? Really? Huh. You only got kicked out.
I'm fighting that.
Oh, yeah. We're not getting nothing. And spectators all said that.
Are you out here for the fight?
And
you also feel that women should be on the card at
the house.
Okay, thank you. You have a nice
What can I do for you?
What do you feel? What are your views on women boxers?
Well, I think they deserve a chance. I mean, if they're well equipped, if you know what I mean, you know, in good shape, and trained properly, I think, yes, definitely. I don't believe in mismatches. I've seen a lot of those in my time. I'm sort of a female boxing enthusiast, if you know what I mean.
Yes. What's your name?
My name is Douglas Dunning. I'm an actor.
An actor?
Yes.
And are you from here, or where are you from?
I think what?
Are you
from Los Angeles, by way of London. Yes.
Los Angeles.
That's right.
Okay, thank you, Mr. Dunning.
Thank you.
Appreciate you.
Have a nice day.
What an equal opportunity.
What are your views on women boxing?
Let them
fight. They want to do it, let them do it.
Do you feel that they should be allowed if they get the chance?
Absolutely.
Yeah, so. It's a free country.
Okay, what's your name?
Rita Flanagan.
Okay, thank you.
chicken, motherfucker.
Excuse me, ma'am. Can I talk to you for 1 second?
Yeah?
What are your views on women boxing?
Women in boxing. Well, I very definitely believe that women should be allowed to box. Not only to box, because we do that every day in everyday life anyway. We have to protect ourselves on the streets. What we want is to be paid a fair amount. As these men are getting, you know, $11 and $12 million for fighting, I'll tell you. And until women are allowed to be aggressive, until it's a legitimate function of women to be aggressive, we will never have equality in the society. Okay, women should box.
What's your name?
Should I give that out on camera? My name is Laura Ross. I'm with the Committee for Equal Opportunity for Women in Boxing.
And where are you from?
I'm from Orange County, California, thanks. Behind the Orange Curtain.
Okay, thank you.
Hey, let me go for it.
Do you feel that they should do it? Do you feel that they should do it?
Sure, if they want to.
What's your name?
What's
your name?
$500 to go see
your
fight.
Oh, that's sweet.
Wow.
I love you for that.
Oh, wow.
Can you donate?
Right. Oh, come on.
Can you donate?
Right on, man.
Right on.
Are you a boxer?
Yeah.
Is that the reason behind all this car honking out here?
Yes, it is, sir. You can see people are being real supportive of us, and they're honking their horns for women boxers.
Okay.
Thank you.
I'm just moving place to place. Wherever there's a little action there.
Lady Tyger
Trimiar. She's been at it 11 years, and she scoffs at the thought that women are supposed to be more genteel.
And if I were to tell you that women can knock each other out and break each other's nose, then they'll say, well, women shouldn't box. It's too brutal. So I'm saying that we can't win either way. Either we're too strong or...